Hey guys. So, something bad has happened. Some bad news. It's about Geometry Dash. The bad news is, I probably won't be able to play it anymore. I'm able to play it, it's just that I'm not able to play it on my actual account. Because, the only reason I'm not able to play it on my account is because that, how do I put this? I can't really log into my account because I forgot email for it. I forgot the email address that I used to make this account. And I can't transfer it over to PC if I don't know. So, I mean, I think there's still hope. Because on an old friend of mine, I have my account logged in, and